Hey Ming, this is what I saw on my mountain biking trip today.